Hello, and welcome to another Business Tech Planet video. Today, I'll be showing you a quick guide on how to change the default text color in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Firstly, open up the template that you usually use by double-clicking on it. Now, making sure the Home tab is selected, open up the Font Settings window by clicking this icon. Select a new font color from the Font Colors drop-down. Then you need to click Set as Default. Now, you need to select whichever of these options is most suitable for you, then select OK. Be sure to confirm that the color has changed for you by typing something. If you repeatedly switch between templates, you may want to consider repeating the process on each template. For a dedicated blog post on this issue, and for a more detailed overview of everything, click the link in the description below. That's it for today's video. We hope this resolved your issue. Subscribe for future related tutorials, and leave a comment down below if you have any questions or concerns. Thanks for watching.